My name is Donald Sinclair. I hail from Caledonia. I came to the New World to seek a better life with my wife and my children, and a firm resolution that hard work and persistence would keep away the strife. We sailed out from Godrich on the last leg of our journey in a small sailing vessel on a cold October day. Bound for Penetangor to a farmstead in the making, with a sunny disposition, we sailed out of the bay. The sky was cloudy with a breeze in from the southwest. We skipped over the waves like a sparrow on the wing. But as we came about Point Clark, the wind had changed direction, building huge and heavy seas that made us to the rigging cling. Now Lake Huron is big water, she's turned on many a sailor. I heard her dreaded stories in the taverns on the shore. My wife and my children, and the darkness fast approaching, all alone in this nightmare, a slogging through the storm. Betrayed his senses as he searched in consternation, a wheeling through the waves and a dark desperation. Soon overcame me and I fell to my knees and prayed to God our lives to save. Then from out of this darkness I came to my senses. I thought about my homeland and the music of the gale. So I reached for my bagpipes and set the drones a-buzzin'. In the midst of the turmoil, this melody did wail. An echo through the maelstrom came a melancholy answer, a piping on the wind. And I stood there in amazement, with the deck awash and heaving, and a hope for the future and safe harbor round the bend. Oh, the captain bore away towards the drone in the distance, and it filled my heart with laughter as the melody played. Now ever since that time, when I hear the pipes a-trillin', I think of our safe passage through the storm and through the spray. Oh, my name is Donald Sinclair. I hail from Caledonia. I came to the New World to seek a better life with my wife and the children on a farm here in Kincardine. Hard work and persistence have kept away the strife. And at the end of each day, I go down to the harbor. I look across the water towards the glowing setting sun. And I raise the pipes in glory to the heavens and the hillside, and pipe out my thanksgiving